Okay. Welcome back to another recording of the Traitor song. Once again, I don't feel much like, playing Terraria right now, so I'm just gonna play a bit of it. Last time the sound was really loud, so hopefully I fixed it. I can still hear it fine, so that you can at least hear my voice over it.
Your pet has grown more skilled.
Interesting.
Your pet has fled. Your pet is fleeing. Your pet has fled. You have completed the quest.
Oh, that's good. That's pretty good. Let's see, let's finish exploring this place real quick. Might be some more treasure I can snag before leaving. And...
pet is fleeing. You have gained in experience and skill.
I think I'm gonna want some more dexterity, actually. Why not? Dexterity is always good. check him, I should say, because I'm just being immersed and really tired right now. So,
your pet is fleeing. That has increased in power.
Alright, sweet. So I need to heal him? He's level 3. Okay. Much weaker.
You have sprung the trap. Sprung.
Yeah.
let's see. Yes, I don't know when I'm going to continue to area. I guess I'll just be a thing. I'll just continue when I feel like it.
Your pack is full.
If I plan to area,
your pack is full.
And also, I am some of luck. And I should probably be ending the episode soon. Maybe.
Your pet has departed.
My pet will be gone for 10 seconds.
You cannot carry anymore. Your pack is full. You cannot carry anymore. Your pet has returned.
Wow, yeah, so first level, then I already have tons of food. It's like, this is legendary, man.
You enter the portal.
No shift is worse if he's a town portal book right there, but what are you gonna do?
You have gained in experience and skill.
This way.
You have received a quest.
Let's see.
I've got something for you.
A new spell has been learned.
A spell. See you guys in the next episode, either this or Traitor, depending on what I feel like doing tomorrow. So, till then, take care, have a good time, goodbye.